Hello everybody, I'm Risto Kappet from Roman Grosjean eSports, and today I will be showcasing you the Portimao track, which will be used in the next Formula 1 event. And I will be doing so in my home simulator in R8G, and I will be using the fastest car we have available in R8G in our own colors, the McLaren Senna hypercar. So let's go, starting already downhill. Very narrow corner with unforgiving curbs, double apex, and now slow corner to set you up for maybe the craziest corner on the track, over the crest like a rally car, and heading towards a hairpin, also shaped like a bowl, potentially with some good overtaking chances, and you can fly out of here. Now again a blind crest into a narrow corner with double apex and interesting uphill acceleration, so you can get on the power early. One easy corner, a flat left-hander, which sets you up to a difficult blind late apex corner with downhill acceleration, so very loose on acceleration. One more sweeper as you approach the final two slow corners on the track. Again with lots of camber, which you have to make use of, not go out of the groove. And accelerate out towards the final corner. A long sweeper flat out with some extreme G-forces, reminding you of the old Barcelona last corner. And you are across the line of this crazy Portimao circuit.